people now have the iOS operating system. But as you know, that does not compute very well with drop and drag. Many, many surveys I've done recently where you've got to put in sections 1 to 5, you get halfway through the survey and it says drop and drag. 20 minutes in, no drop, no drag. No way of getting back and letting you know that it just doesn't do it. Why doesn't it do it? Why don't you state at the beginning, do not use iOS, do this on your laptop. Some do say use mobile, only use tablet, only use mobiles. Some of you don't. You just go straight in and you get completely lumbered 10 minutes in for doing nothing.
As a survey taker, I've noticed the majority of surveys that come through mobile are competitions, and I've, as a regular survey taker, I've given probably hundreds of competitions, so I don't actually participate in much of the competition surveys. I just prioritize the important ones.